days I even toured with the great Willie Nelson. We played support to Willie Nelson and all these huge, big venues. Of course, the audience all fell for Desi's charms. Even Willie Nelson, he referred to Desi as the old man, even though Willie Nelson himself was 5 or 6 years older than Desi.
He was on the road. He picked it up fairly handy in that he knew he was the last man to soundcheck. After a few days, he decided he wouldn't bother soundchecking anymore. So Desi would find the nearest pub to the backstage door. He'd come in for his dinner, the catering. He was told what time to be on stage, and then he'd go back out. Our stage tech at the time, Desi would walk in about 5 minutes before he was going on stage, take off the coat, hand him the coat, take the fiddle off him, and then after he was finished, hand the fiddle back, walk off, hand the coat, and back out to the pub again.